Let's jog it. Good.
Great job, nice. Pigeon pose. Good. Right, this should feel good. We're gonna just stretch today. That's what happens when you turn 30. Yeah. Everything burns and you're done.
Why am I down for that?
Good. Outside of your leg. Great job. To the inside of your leg and then walk to the opposite side.
Shout out to DJ Dano.
Yes. Good, let's push yourself into downward facing dog again one more time. Pause here for a second, two breath cycles. Inhale,
exhale. Emily, how can you go?
Inhale,
exhale.
Good, walk your hands back and stand up. And we're just gonna jog in place a little bit faster this time. Here we go, ready, set, and let's go. Emily's calling.
She called to turn off the
Good. Nice, jog, 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 perfect.
Do you need a landline to call?
Good, and let's go high knees. High knees. Seconds on this side. Perfect. going to be here for 30 seconds. Just your arms are moving, your torso, your legs, everything else stays stationary. All right, let's do it. Here we go. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Nice job. All right, we're here for 30 seconds in honor of someone's 30th birthday. Yes. And again, if you don't have rollers at home, you can do this with the towels. If that doesn't work, you can also go to a plank rocker. So come into your plank position and just rock back and forth.
Time.
Great job. You're ready to go around the foam roller. We're heading to our 15 seconds. Good job. Nice. You're almost there. Let's go. 5 seconds, everyone. Good. 3, 2, 1. Time. All right. We're going to flip it over. You're going to take your dumbbells. Good job. So close. You have 5 seconds to go. Again, remember this is our last round. 3, 2, 1. Time. Dumbbells down. Rollers out. And again, if you don't have a roller, you can put your hands on the ground or forearms and rock front to back. All right, let's do it. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Or and place your hands behind your ears?
No.
Crazy Liz.
No. Good try.
I want to keep my cool.
Watson's got it. Oh.
Can't
Jen had it for a second.
Yeah, no, you can't rotate it.
I know, right? I mean, you can.
I mean, you can, but you should be happy.
All right, 3, 2, 1, time. You're going to stand up. Here is our in-betweener, birthday delay. We're going to jump up, down. I think we should add a push-up in. We've got 10 reps for our first round.
Oh,
okay,
man.
We'll just call it what it is. These are burpees. Different. Don't forget the push-up. Here we go. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Burpees. 1, 2, 3. Good. You're going the other direction. Stay low. Try not to come all the way up to a standing position. Good. And you can keep your dumbbells at your side or at your chest. You can do no dumbbell. Watson's alternating shoulders, right? On the.
Yeah.
Woo. Good. 5 seconds.
Ooh, wait.
3, 2, 1. Time. And you did one lunge movement, right? Or was that it?
Reverse lunge.
Oh, reverse lunge to a calf raise. This will be fun. All right. So reverse lunge. Calf raise.
Reverse lunge.
And you can do single leg calf raise, or you can plant the both feet down and do double. Your choice. Good job. Nice. We have 15 seconds to go on this side. Good. Calf raise. Good. Chest is up. Good. 5 seconds. You can hold the dumbbell at your shoulders or at your chest, whichever feels better. And switching sides. Second side, calf raise, beautiful. And again, if you're losing your balance, plant both feet and do your calf raise. Separate the two movements. Good, 15 seconds. Good, nice. You're close, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, time. All right, round number two. We're back to 30 seconds. Chest press and then a sit up. Watson's doing a leg raise because he has a pair of 40-pound dumbbells. All right, okay, let's do it. Here we go. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Hip bridge position on that chest press. Get the back side working. One chest press. Beautiful job. Sit up with a press. Good job. Gina's also doing the leg raise because she picked up her 30-pound dumbbells. Good job. Nice. Good. Let's go. 15 seconds. Good. Well, great. Oh, those shoulders are coming. They're coming up. Let's go. Nice. Good, Jen. Yes. Here we go. Good, Emily. I can see just the top of you, but I think you're doing awesome. 3, 2, 1. Time. All right. Yes. You're a little late to the party. We've already done 10 burpees, so while they're doing this block, please get your 10 burpees in. All right, stay. Let's do it. Next one. We're in that plank position, forearms, and you're lifting up one side, then alternating to the other. All right, here we go. Plank arm raises. 3, 2, 1, and let's do it. Go. Watson just added a band in. You can add the rotation. Good, nice. They're all adding the rotation in.
He said that's what's in the Bible, so. I believe him.
Right? The rotation is too much. Stay square to the ground. Yes, 28 burpees, Steve. Give us 28 while we're finishing this block, and then you can jump it to the next one.
Steve, subtract it 2 years. I'll take that.
Good. Almost there. 3 seconds. Good. 2, 1, time. All right, let's come up. Standing position. Go. All right. Curtsy step to a full squat. Remember this one?
I want to talk to whoever made this one.
I know, right? I don't know who came up with this one. Okay, here we go.
Evil one.
Great. Curtsy step, full squat. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Forget the knee sitting. This is why my butt is so big. Good, nice. Your choice. You can keep the weights at your chest, at your shoulders, at your side. You can ditch those weights too if you need to. Nice. Good, Emily. You got it. Yep. Stepping out. Same side. 10 more seconds. Good. Ice chamber. You should be done with at least 10 burpees by now. Good. And switching sides. Go. Second side.
I just want a Sarah.
You already have it.
Hashtag bombs. I must increase my butt thrust.
Here we go. Yes. Good. You have 15 seconds. Over, watch your shoulders. You're grounding. Open up your chest a little bit. Look up a little higher. Yeah. Take control. jumping tomorrow. How about that? Good. And halfway, switching sides, all your calf muscles are going to be super sore. You better roll your calves out today, especially if you have practice tomorrow.
Yep.
Especially if you have to run 9 miles next week. Good. Let's go. We've got 10 more seconds, everyone. Nice job. Big step back. Calf raise for 3, 2, 1. Time. Great job. All right, let's finish off this round. This is block 2.
Sorry.
Okay. Here we go. Chest press. Sit up or leg raise if your dumbbells are too heavy. All right, let's do it. Don't forget the bridge position when you're doing the chest press. Okay, starting in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Watson, you just look like Ross, and you gave yourself an internal pep talk to make it over this round. That's totally Ross. Good. Nice. Well, that's a good idea. One for one. Well, Chris got his lighter weights ready to go for his sit-up. Maybe you're doing that every round. Sorry if I didn't notice that. You have 3 more seconds. Good. Nice, Gina. Good. And time. All right. Let's turn over. Forearm position. You're in that stacked plank position. Down on your forearms. And then again, add that rotation in if it feels good. Okay, here we go. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Lifting it up. Nice. Ice chamber, are you done with those 20 burpees yet? Because we got 10 more coming right after this round, unless you jumped off. Good. 15 seconds to go, everyone. Good. 10 seconds. Nice. Good. 3, 2, 1. Time. All right. Here we go. Stand up quickly as you can. Curtsy step, full squat. Okay, here we go. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Curtsy, pulse, curtsy, pulse. Nice job. Again, we're staying on that same side. You have about 15 seconds to go on this side. Nice. There you go, Emily. Good. And step it good. Yep, good. Jen, just watch your knees. Good. Nice, Gina. You got it. Good. Wilfred and Watson. The Wilsons. And switching sides. Go. Second side.
What did he say? He meant it to. He's like, kids do this stuff.
He's going to feel really good tomorrow. Woo! Sunday. He'll be doing fabulous.
When you're doing those agility courses.
10 seconds. Good. Last rep. Here we go. 3. Last pulse. 2. 1. Time. All right. Here we go. Final time on those lovely reverse lunge to calf raises. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's go. Again, we'll switch at the halfway marker. This is the last time doing them. Don't worry. Again, if you're starting to feel fatigued and you're losing your balance, please plant both feet on the ground to do your calf raise. Nice. We have 10 more seconds. Woo. Good. Yes. Jen, aren't you glad you jumped in? Good. Switching sides.
Yeah.
Second side. Make it seamless because we got some fun stuff next. Good job. 15 seconds. Yes.
RIP, Avicii.
Thank you. Gina, I just turned 30.
What?
On a Friday. What? Yeah, I come in.
Good. 3 seconds.
I talked to my mom. I just got here.
1. Time. All right. Let's settle down. We're going to go right into 10. Jump squat. 15 seconds, go!
Five jumps.
That matters. You might throw up their slides at me in just a second. Good. 5 seconds. Come on. Good. 3, 2, 1. Time. Here we go. Last round of repeaters. Let's do it. We got to finish in like 3 minutes. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Before we get kicked off, go.
Kick us off.
No. In honor of Gina, who always likes to go way over.
Totally.
We're going way over.
I have no defense.
Yep. Never a bad thing to get bonus points, especially on a Friday. Good. And I hope you all report back tomorrow for some more fun. You have 5 seconds.
Oh, you're sad.
You're so sad.
3, 2, 1. No flying jumping jacks. You're going right to the other side. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait, no.
He's still can't remember.
That's why I always switch halfway. They don't remember.
Good job. 15 seconds.
We're moving, baby. Let's go. Let's go, Gina. Come on.
10 seconds.
Here we go.
Go. 5 seconds.
Keep
3, 2, 1. Time. All right. We got to get up to those 30 burpees. So we're going to go 5 reps with a push-up. Then we'll get our 10 jump squats in, and then 5 without, and then 10 jump squats. All right? That's the order. Okay? Here we go. 5 with a push-up. I'm counting on Gina's pace. Don't worry. If you cannot keep up, just keep going and get the numbers.
Happy birthday.
All right. Here we go. Starting 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3.